How you guys doing down here? God, I'm tired. I've only been up for like 30 minutes or so, but yeah. This is one of the new cars. It's the speed, it's this, pretty sure it's the Speedster. Yeah, it's the Speedster. Yeah. Yeah. Sounds kind of nice. Horrible brakes, though. Can't have them all. You config. Chassis. Sorry if I don't talk much. I'm still tired. I haven't had caffeine yet. Very much to this car. I'm gonna make it across all these turns. How did the induction system get damaged? Jesus. Just need more coffee. Now I didn't make it across that turn. Jesus. Okay then. I just can't. I just can't. I know. Just gonna switch to another car. Pretty sure I download another car? Could be this. No, I don't think so. Could be this. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it is. Don't want to go back down. Alright, those are stairs. That says danger, but I see a ramp. Let's hope the engine doesn't get destroyed. I think the engine is the least of my worries. have. Huh? I'm so confused. The engine, I crashed so hard it broke the game. I almost crashed the game. What about the clean version? Actually looks good. I can still control the engine. Okay. I was just having too much fun with that until I just quit. Kinda forgot what I downloaded like a parts pack for the D series. Go for the crew cab. Vehicle config. Frame. I have to switch the engine to a diesel. Never trust 6.0 diesel. The 6.0s will always leave you on the side of the road. How long have 15 minutes already? I'm gonna show this and then just get off. Exhaust stacks. Yeah. Of course they're blocking the back doors, but who needs to get into the back doors? Can just climb over the center console. To ever get a shift. There a way to change the first warning beeper long good. I don't think so. Fast guys. You know what? Yeah, I know what's missing. Oh, here we go. Transmission. This one. Where's the turbo? Nitrous oxide. Race oil pan. Seems to be no trouble. Okay. Got my almost 20 minutes in. I need to get driving. While I get to that hill part. Oh, I have to sneeze. Oh, don't sneeze and drive, kids. That could be a problem. Forget there's more. Oh, I just heard. What's it off? I don't know. Then turn off. Good, disarm the karma. Then NOS. Bring out. It just comes out, like how it just comes out of the windshield. But here we go. I have to do this, even though I'm already 24 minutes in. Maybe if I get like actual speed. I just got the same speed as before. I think that's it for me. I'll show you guys more mods next week. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, hit the like button. Comment what you liked in this video and what you like in the next video. If you see yourself coming back to the videos, please consider subscribing. Thank you. See ya.